Where's the $30 million gone, Sarah? We confront the brazen real estate agent who pocketed a fortune, preying on mums and dads and stealing their savings.
I've never seen corruption like this.
Now our major investigation stops her in her tracks.
Please take me home.
A Current Affair tonight.